battlefield is a bit of a mess. Set up your troops and let's play chess. Choose one of two sides, but as you might, the first move always goes to white. Each side is 16 men as seen. Pawns, rooks, knights, bishops, a king and a queen. The front line of pawns are weak at sight. They move forward by one, not left nor right. But when encountered by a slanted foe, diagonal they attack, diagonal they go. On rare occasion, if an opposing pawn slides twice past one of yours, an en passant allows capture, but rare are these detours. And when the pawn reaches the other line of sight, promotion they get to a queen, rook, bishop, or knight. The next on the level is the bishop of church. When on the battlefield, diagonal they search. They stay on one color when they move, one direction at a time to keep their groove. Though their blind spot be the straight and shook, it's covered by the castle, the cobble, the rook. To go left or right, up or down, or castle the king to protect his crown. The rook, though useful, has limited might, for cannot jump unlike the knight. The might the knight contains for fight can only move forward twice, once left or right. An L can form without a stump, over any piece the knight can jump. The least men are strongest seen, the woman is stronger, the one king's queen. Her moves are free and near limitless. She is a grace beauty, the king will confess. For the king is valuable in his own way, his movements are slow and easy for prey. But with these pieces, these movements, and knowledge, fight on with people way past college. Bow them all and summon your might. The time is now, morning or night. Prepare to defend the king from check, for if you fail to, the foes will wreck. At last stand of hope and fate, the king is trapped, doomed. Checkmate. Now, the battlefield is a bit of a mess. Reset your troops, and let's play chess.